this problem, we're going to deal with function operations.